Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet. And today they released Aktuba River, and I'm going to power level a little bit. And I'm going to do that in Alaska. So today I'm going to show you guys what I do in Alaska on a partly cloudy day. So I'm going to fish for the Dolly Varden, and I'm going to fish for the sockeye salmon. I did that in the past a lot because it's very easy. They are very close to each other. And the time frames of the uniques, they follow really nice on each other. I'm not sure about the second unique time because the sockeye salmon, according to the Uber sheet, is from 8 a.m. until 4 p.m. That's 8 hours unique time. I don't think it can be that long. So it can be wrong, that one, but I'm not sure because I didn't fish the entire 8 hours yet, because most of the time my net is full before I reach 4 p.m. So yeah, I'm now fishing for 4 hours and 22 minutes in game, so that's around 1 hour, and this is my net. So you guys can see it, you can make a shitload of money, 70,000 currency with premium. And I got around 6,000, 7,000 experience too. So that's not bad for 1 hour of fishing. So you guys can see it here. I got a unique Dolly Varden, another one. I got 4 unique Dolly Vardens between 5 and 8 a.m. I got, I think, 1 unique sockeye salmon. So I got already 5 uniques. And you can see it here. The unique sockeye salmon gives like 1,000 currency and 422. Experience, but for the very big experience you need to have this check, unique Dolly Varden 1,000 experience. So it's very good farm. That's what I'm going to do, because I'm going now to level 43. Then I still need to make like 3 levels more, and then I can go to Aktuba. Of course, if you want, I'm going to do it too. I think I'm going to buy the DLC because it's only 24 euros, but you get like all the very big feeder rods, bottom feeder rods, and you get like 7-day pass to Aktuba. I was just looking some guys' streams that were fishing in Aktuba. It's a very pity that we cannot keep the beluga, because on the test server I could keep him. So I'm not sure why they did it, to be honest, because it's a game, you know. It's the same with the eel, just let us keep it. It's not that you make millions of millions in this game by fishing. So I don't see why they did it. So I hope in the future that they just get rid of it. If you got a license, just get it. A game has nothing to do with real life, in my opinion. But yeah, back to the video. So I saw a lot of guys in Aktuba making a lot of money, because there is a catfish too. And the catfish is very big too. I think it's even as big as the beluga. So you can make a shitload of money. Therefore, it's possible that I'm going to buy the DLC because it's faster in leveling, but I don't know. So first I'm going to show you guys this so you can make a lot of money. I'm using this. I'm going with the popper here because it's a lot easier than the spoons, because you got current, you are going to get snagged. So it's a RiverTech Zeus 270, the Thunderspin 5500, Fluoro 0.6, and the Popper 21G40. So very easy. I just lure fish the whole day. Previous day I had in 5 hours in game I had 20,000. Now I got in 5 hours in game I got 17,000. So that's in 2 hours and a half I made almost 45,000 silver with premium. So it's not that bad, and I'm going to show you guys what you need to do. So you need to go here to this peg, so the angling, the Middle Earth. And then you come here at the rocks, so you come over there, you come here to the rocks. So here you're going to catch the Dolly Vardens, and here you're going to catch the sockeyes. If you go a little bit further, you can get the chum too. The chum is, I think at this moment, got the unique too, but I'm not focusing on them. But sometimes it's a little bit dead, just throw a little bit farther. So what you need to do is for the Dolly Vardens from 5 to 8 a.m. in a partly cloudy, that is, always remember it. It's possible that I make a video for sunny and cloudy too, if it works as good as a partly cloudy. So I go with the speed 1, and you just do this. So the key is, you just reel in a little bit and then you pop, but you wait until your rod is going as deep as possible, and that's how you get them. And I got the impression that they fixed it a little bit, because in the past it was really hard because there were a lot of fish that were going away. So you saw them biting, but now it's a little bit better. There is always a percentage of fish that is going away. So that's what you need to do. And there you go. Check. Voila, Dolly Varden. But it's not a trophy or a unique because I'm not in the right zone. So that's what you need to do. Then, if so, speed one. If you want to go for the sockeyes and they are still in the unique time zone, I throw over here. So because the current is going to put your popper a little bit more to the right. And then you reel in. Just the same, so with the two speed a little bit faster, otherwise you cannot get the popper in time in because he's going to hit the shore at the right and the fish is not sitting there. Just the same again, you strike, you wait, you strike, you wait until your rod is on the deepest point, and that's what you need to do. And I'm going to try to get a sockeye. There is one. Come on, hopla, that's another one. Is it a unique in the video? I'm not sure. It's a fat one. Trophy or unique? Yeah, unique. 477. So this is like crazy farming. You can, I think if you do it right, you get in one day, you get like 10 uniques. So a lot of guys, they say Alaska is not good anymore. That's true because they nerfed the unique Chinook. But this is not so bad either. So yeah, and there is another bite. Did you guys saw it? That was a chum. So I'm going to fish a little bit more. So you can make easy money. So every day 1.5 hour reel life, 20,000-25,000. So that means that's 3 hours, 50,000. If you do 10 hours, that's like 150,000, and you're going to make 25,000 experience for sure. So I need now at the moment I think 15,000 more. So 1 or 2 days, then I'm level 43. Then I can try to go to level 44. So I'm going to power level a little bit. And yeah, get the currency too, or buy the DLC. I think about it next week because I need to work now 3 days. So because the pond pass, so the lake pass is 7 days only. So if I buy it now and I need to work 3 days, it's going to be yeah a little bit of waste in my opinion. And by the way, guys, it comes in waves the bites, so you are going to catch a lot of times no fish, but don't panic, that's normal here. So if you get a fish, it pays. So you cannot do a lot about it, you just need to sit it out, but you are going to get a lot of fish. You guys saw it in my net. So let's try to get another sockeye and then I'm going to end the video. So I cannot say more, it's very simple fishing. I think for me, one of the fastest and best methods you can do at the moment to get currency. Yeah, check, that's happening. But that's not a problem. That's just a part of how can I say it? Top water fishing. In the past, I thought that I lose a fish, but at the end, you're always going to make nice money. So it's not that you're going to miss a fish. It's just, yeah, that's the concept top water in Fishing Planet. Because I already went to semi-finals in tournaments with top water and I missed like the half of my fish. And yeah, that's just part of it. You cannot do anything about it. So you guys sit always a little bit to the left and then you need to find the method that your popper is always nicely between the rocks. And just at the right of this rock, the second here, that's the best way. This is a chum, I think. Is it a chum? No, it's a sockeye again. Trophy. Is it a trophy? I think it's a trophy. Yeah, trophy. 807, 300 experience once again. So already 130 kilograms of fish in 5 hours in game. Let's have a look that I can get one more. I think that I got now around 20,000 currency. So that's not bad. Okay, let's have a look. So here you can see it, 20,000, so 5 hours fishing, that's not bad. So that was for the video, guys, how you need to power level really fast if you want to go to Aktuba or to Germany, it's possible too. Or to, yeah, no, that's all, because Alaska is the third highest level lake. So that's what I'm going to do the next couple of days. I'm not sure how long it's going to take me, but I think it's going to take me around still 30-40 hours real life until I'm level 46. So thanks for watching, guys, have fun, and I see you guys in next video. Bye bye.